How to add your Tesla key to Apple Wallet. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, we'll be discussing if you can add your Tesla key to your Apple Wallet. So let's get started. Now you might be wondering if you can add it to your Apple Wallet since it's just a card and you can basically add your cards to your Apple Wallet. So just open up your Apple Wallet and tap on the plus icon. Now, after you tap on it, you will see what kind of cards you can add. Now, if you get any option that can add your Tesla key to it, that's great. But as of now, there are no such options. So yeah, that is basically the catch. If you just do a quick Google search, you'll find that you cannot add your Tesla key to your Apple Wallet. Now, there might be some way around it, but there is no way that, you know, you can add Tesla key to your Apple Wallet. Now, in the future updates, there might be some, but right now, you cannot. So, I hope this clears your doubts and confusions. So, there are several videos claiming that you can add it to your Apple Wallet, but that's not correct. Thanks for watching, guys. That is all for this video. Stay tuned for more upcoming tutorial videos. Bye-bye. Take care.